The look is based on Brooke Shields. That's our kind of icon, I guess, that we're doing for this. The clothes are very 80s, they're very glamorous. So we're using that, but keeping it in a very matte world, sort of neutral tones, natural, in a very 80s way. So it's like natural, but strong.
Look today at Alexandre Vauthier is very sexy, a little bit 80s, shiny, healthy, gorgeous, voluminous hair.
Hi, my name is Yasmin and you're watching World Fashion Channel. A really short dress and it has a long sleeve at the end and it's cut out really low in the front and I think it's really beautiful and really chic.
I am wearing an awesome tweed coat with little like leather patent leather accents and they're super amazing. It's high shoulders so it's really strong and makes you feel really empowered and beautiful. And I have these patent leather pants and it's very rockery and so I love it, it's really cool. The makeup is quite simple but at the same time very strong. It gives you a dramatic look but it's very natural and gives you a bronzy tone. I really love when the eyeshadow is underneath the eye and on top of the eye. It gives you a good sleepy look, a sexy sleepy look.
I'm really happy to be here. The makeup is amazing, also the clothes collection, people, everything. Here you have the amazing dress that I'm wearing tonight. It's a really sexy dress with a few little details that you will see it when I had it on, and also a few bracelets that it will be with the dress.
Hi, I'm Cindy Bruna and you're watching World Fashion Channel.
Alexandre Vauthier, because that's where we are, is one of my favorite. He's so inspiring and he's so talented and I really love him. He's French. He's my chouchou.
It's very beautiful, it's very glamorous, and at the same time, it's very chic.
Hello, I'm Monica Bellucci, and you're watching World Fashion Channel. Alexandre is so talented, and he loves women, and this beautiful défilé. Haute couture is going to be a new way to present the couture because it's elegant, of course, but also very modern and sexy as well.
He's very modern. From the other hand, he's very couture. So he has this Parisian spirit. And I guess he's somebody who's really very close to the essence of the Paris women. But those who like less than more.
J'ai vraiment eu envie de faire quelque chose qui était très très moi. Et j'ai eu la chance de défiler au Grand Palais. J'avais envie d'avoir un podium comme dans les années d'or de la couture. J'avais envie que les gens au premier rang aient une autre attitude en regardant le travail. J'avais envie d'accentuer et d'augmenter la désirabilité de la haute couture et lui faire quitter ce sérail du cérémonial, peut-être parfois trop théâtral. J'avais envie de la rendre plus attractive et surtout auprès de la jeune génération. C'est vraiment un mix et un équilibre entre nouvelles matières, cuir, matières très très classiques. On a même réinjecté des méthodes de travail de la corsetterie et des choses comme ça pour avoir des silhouettes parfaites sous les robes. C'est tous ces métiers d'art que j'ai mélangés, c'est tous ces métiers, ces savoir-faire, ces artisanats que j'ai mélangés pour arriver à sortir cette collection.